Hey. Is this thing on? What's going on, folks? I had a change in plans. Yeah. Sometimes you gotta roll with it. I was planning on being in Studio A. We had a... I'll tell you about it. At 4:30 Central Time, internet went down. Bam! I was like, uh-oh. We'll figure it out. Anyway, what's up? Where are you guys from? Are we here? Are we good? I definitely need a glass of wine tonight. I'm not gonna lie. I had a crazy Friday. It was nuts. It's bananas. But anyway, I'm glad I'm with you guys now. We're gonna be okay. The chat is crazy. Yeah. All right. Where are you from? DMV in the house. Israel and Ecuador. Paige in Louisiana. Evanston, Illinois. Donna staying with it in Richmond, Virginia. The chat is flying. Holy cow. Marcio in Brazil. Clearwater. Ohio. New York. Simi Valley. Idaho. Memphis. Pittsburgh. St. Louis. Detroit. Connecticut. Pittsburgh. Louisville. Pasadena. Italy. All right, that's too much. You guys are crazy. Oh, my goodness. Yeah, missed you too. We got Norfolk, Champaign, Illinois, Apollo Beach, Florida, Switzerland, Newburgh, New York, Boca Raton, Florida, Las Vegas, Seattle, Pittsburgh, Canada. Somebody else in Ecuador, get out of here. Okay, we got two people. Okay, Elena in Venezuela. We got Rio de Janeiro in the house. Cozumel, Mexico, Roanoke, Virginia, Houston, Texas, you got Vancouver, Washington, all right, Iowa in the house, Alabama, we got Japan is here, konnichiwa, Chile, hello, Omega, it's winter in Chile right now. Are you guys cold? Is it cold? Is it freezing down there? Where are you at? Yolanda, hitting the chat. Yolanda W. She got a song. All right, Martin, hello from the UK. All right, the whole world is tuning in right now. This is very exciting. Love you guys. Thanks for hanging out. Alaska is in the house. Is it warm in Alaska yet? Are you warm there now? I don't know. I've never been to Alaska in the summertime. I've only gone in the winter. What the hell's wrong with me? Terry in Boston. Greetings from El Paso. Hey, Donald. LaRonda Garrett is in the house. Of course you are. Hey, LaRonda. And somebody has a birthday. What? All right. Richard Risto. He's not in Ecuador. We know where Richard is. Cincinnati in the house. Carol in Colorado. What's in my glass? You'll find out shortly. Oh, yeah, I got a good one tonight. Chat is flying. Yes, it is, Nancy. But I saw you. All right, Myra. Hey, Ken in Seattle. Sorry I'm a little late tonight. I was in Chicago. The internet went out. I'll tell you all about it. So I hopped in my car, drove up to Studio B. Thankfully, I have a second situation. I mean, who knew? What the hell? All right, Tampa Bay here. Hey, Sabrina. Lachey, what's up with you? All right. Daphne Harris. Lori Erickson. Thank you. Who else is here? Keisha. I know, the dang internet. I'll tell you what happened. I'll tell you in a little bit. Utah is ready. Hey, Todd. Yeah. And choosy lady. Her electricity's still out. Aye. What are you streaming on your phone? All right, it's all good. All right, Dana Black Sparrow. hey, hey, hey. Hey to you, Dana. Uh-huh. Bow. Oh, ow. Wow. 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 Desmond wants to hear In the City tonight. Maybe next week. I can't do it tonight. I already programmed it. It's going to be all right, though. It'll be okay. Don't worry. Ah, Eric, good to see you. Uh-huh. Ron in Desert Ridge, Arizona's in the house. Atlanta is here. You know Atlanta. The ATL is representing. Angela Cox in Los Angeles. Michelle in Charleston, South Carolina. Myla celebrating 36-year anniversary tonight. Hey, happy anniversary. Yeah. Uh-huh. I don't know why I'm doing wah-wah guitar mouth effects. Rick Braun had a birthday this week. What up, man? I don't know. Let's do this. You guys ready? Oh! Akron, Ohio in the house. We'll be there in September. You ready? Here we go. Oh, here it is. Hey! It's Brian. We're live. And it's Friday night. It's Friday night. What's up, folks? I made it. I didn't know if I was going to make it tonight, but I made it. I got to be here for you. It's Friday.
Come on.
Sing it.
It's Friday night.
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh.
It's Friday night.
There we go. Tell me to stay with it. I don't have my stay with it button tonight.
It's Friday.
Yes, it is. Uh-huh. All right, here we go.
It's Friday night, and we're hanging out.
Let me get my wine.
Just drink some wine in the studio.
Yeah.
It's Friday night, and we're hanging out.
Oh, yeah.
Just drink some wine in the studio.
What?
It's Friday night.
Oh, my God, this is going to be good.
It's Friday night.
I'm in a mood. Let me tell you something.
Sing a song.
You made it. What's going on, folks? Are you feeling good? There it is. All right, let me tell you something. So at 4:30 p.m. Central Time, I was doing some emails, getting ready for the show tonight in Studio A, right? All of a sudden, the email program gets that alert, you know, the little exclamation point, like, yeah, internet's out. So I'm like starting to check, you know, websites. No internet. I go to another computer. No internet. I'm like, uh-oh. I go up to the router. All red lights. I'm like, uh-oh. So I realize I have some construction going on in the backyard, right? And I told the guys, it's like, hey, guys, whatever you do, see that white cable running on the backside of the place? Don't mess with that. So, of course, I run outside, and I see the white cable had been moved and tied to a hook. Let me tell you something about that white cable. It is fiber optics. Do you know what that means? It's glass. Or something. Glassy. So you can't bend it and stuff. Whoops. So you're like, sorry. So that's what happened. So I get in my car. I'm like, holy crap. I got 2 hours to the show. Get in the car. Drive up to Studio B. And here we are. I made it. Slightly late. But it's all right. Hey, but it's a story. Yeah. And let's toast to internet here that's working. Ah! You know, I know you feel my pain. Anytime internet goes out these days, it's like the world has ended, you know. Oh, damn, that's good. Let me show you. What am I drinking? Gargiulo Vineyards Merlot. Oh, yes. GV. I had this shipped back from our Napa trip. So I thought I'd pop it tonight. Because I needed a really good wine tonight. I needed a really good wine. And there it is. All right, I'll try to keep up with the chat. It's slowed down now. Thank goodness. Yes, and intranet freakout. Cheers to Plan B. Yes, this is Plan B. Thankfully, I can do the same songs. It just looked different. So, shall we? All right, we're going to fade that out. We're going to get right into the first song. And I don't know if you saw this. I posted an interesting documentary about the history of go-go music in Washington, D.C. the other day. So I thought, you know what? Why don't we do some go-go? Here's a track I did with the godfather of go-go. I'm talking about Chuck Brown. Yes. With our buddy Sinbad.
Hey, Brian.
What's up?
Yo, man, I brought my guitar, man.
Okay, Sinbad.
Come on, can I play? Can I play some? I'm going to play anyway, all right?
Okay. Huh?
All right. I'm going to do it again. Watch this.
All right.
That's all I got, man. Woo. That's all I got.
That's hot.
Huh. All right.
Later.
I want more money.
Thank you.
I need a ride home, y'all.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody. I brought my bike. This was fun, but I need $25.
Sinbad, Chuck Brown, Faith Evans, Ray Parker Jr. Everybody was on that track. So much fun. We're going to do a little Horizon now. Yes. Patches. Ah. Something. I forgot what key it was. Hey, there it is. Horizon. Patches on trumpet. Man, that's a fun song. That comes from the remake of the Long Night Out record. Boom. Another Long Night Out. It's funny, people are like, hey, on the 40th anniversary, are you going to redo it again?
I was like, well, no. But if I did, we'd call it yet another long night out. That's not going to happen. thank you, guys. Should we get a sip?
I think we should.
Oh, yes. All right. Oh, no, we're not. Oh, there we go. Oh, my goodness. Tell me to stay with it. I don't have my stay with it button, but I have my stay with it hat. It's a custom stay with it hat. If you notice, got the hang in red on the side. It's a one of a kind. You can't buy this one. But you can buy one that's white. Black and white. Just saying. All right. Yeah. Get a sip here of this Garjulo. Next after the party is on the 22nd. In 2 weeks. So next week, Nicholas Cole will be live in the studio. Yeah, going to be live in the studio. So he'll be hanging out with me next Friday. And then 2 weeks after that, I got a special surprise. It's going to be very exciting. Yeah. Yeah. I promise. All right. All right. What's next? Oh, you know what? The Hang Club decided that tonight's show is going to be, we're just going to mix it up. All kinds of songs. So I'm doing new songs, old songs, a total mix. So this was actually one of the most requested songs. Can you believe that? Here it goes. Bam. Here it is. One of the most requested songs by Hang Club members tonight from the White Album. Song called Conversations. Here we go.
Conversations. Shout out, Jeslyn, for naming that song.
Yes.
Yeah. What's going on, you guys? You good? It's Friday. Let me tell you something. I had one of those days. You ever? I'm sure you know. You got one of those days where everything's just like, it's just not happening. It was one of those. It's one of those days. So I feel good playing music and a little nice something in the glass. You know what I'm saying? All right. Here's some background music. Wait, there it is. Speaking of something in the glass, sunshine. That's code for adult beverage. Because you see, it's all about sunshine. It makes things grow. Did you know? Did you know that? It grows the grapes. And other things that turn into very nice things to drink. Yeah. Oh, yeah. By the way, we got this door finally painted. See there? Looks better, right? It's just blending in now. It's just cool. Before, it was this, like, kind of janky wood door. We'll still add some more stuff in here, but, you know. Hail to the sunshine, says Pam. Would I please play On My Mind? You know what? Let's do that next week. Can we do that next week? Because I already got these songs. What are we doing? Oh, you know what? I told you I was going to mix it up. Hank Club wanted me to mix it up. Lachey, thanks. All right. I see you. Uh-huh. Yeah, Road Dog. Having one of those days. I mean, it happens to everybody. You know. Sometimes you just got to kick back and wipe it off. Let's wipe it off together. Let's wipe off the week. Can we do that? Let's wipe off the entire week. All right. How about we do this? We mix it up. We're going to go here. It's July. But sometimes you need to cool off. Thank you. Yeah. I told you we were mixing it up. We even went to Winter Stories. So those of you watching in the Southern Hemisphere, that was for you. Hey, you know what? We got some birthday shout-outs. Let's do it. Should we do it? Where's that button? There it is. Ah! All right. First of all, LaRonda Garrett, happy birthday. Love you. Thanks for all the love in the chat. You know what I'm saying. Also, Diane Horrigan, Jaya Napper. I hope I said that right. We got Joe Lee, John Love, Ned Lynn, Sheila Polite, Maurice Tanner, and Keith Walbert. Happy birthday, you guys. Hey, we got some anniversaries, too. Did you know that? All right, we got Perry and Marsha Pippins celebrating 14 years. 14 years. And John and Michelle Summers celebrating 20 years. 20 years! That's awesome. Hey, it's your birthday. If you're celebrating an anniversary, birthday, special occasion, enjoy. Uh-huh. Get your wine on. Get your wine on. Yeah, there we go. Okay, yeah, there we go. All right. Happy birthday, you guys. Yeah. Hey, let's do this. Let's do this song. I always love this song. It comes from the 12 album. Features the amazing Faith Evans. I mean, you know, speaking of anniversaries, 14, 20 years. Don't you know me by now?
Please don't ask me again how I'm doing. No, I don't want to offend or hurt your feelings. No, no, we don't need to talk it out. We don't need to fuss and shout.
No.
the great Faith Evans on vocals. Oh, that's a fun song right there. That's from the 12 album. Don't you know me by now? I mean, don't you? Don't you? That's a cool song. That's a cool song. Thank you, guys. I hadn't played that in quite some time. Thought I'd break that out. Because tonight, we're mixing it up. Mixing it up. According to what the Hand Club folks wanted. I was like, what do you want to do? Do you want to do trilogy songs? Do you want to go do slow jams? Do you want to do funk? Do you want to do, what do you want to do? Old, new? They're like, do a little bit of everything. So that's what I'm doing tonight. We're mixing it up. In Lil B Studios. impromptu mixing it up. Here we go. What else we got? Uh-oh. I don't know if you guys are ready for this one. Thank you.
Ooh. We wearing it out up in here. You guys all right? The chat is cracking me up. I told you we're mixing it up tonight. Mixing it up. Uh-huh. So why don't we do this? Let's keep the chill vibe going. We're chilling. From the 20 album now. Double X, double X. Roman numeral 20. Uh-huh. I'm blurry. Oh, I don't know what to do right now. It's too late. My bad. Is this all right? That camera's supposed to autofocus. Tell that camera to stay with it. Uh-huh. What key is this? It's not me, it's you. Maybe it's you. Yeah, I got some rosy cheeks. Colors of Love, my bad. Break it down. Thank you. Let's Chill. It's called Let's Chill. Let's Chill. There it was.
Yeah, From the Colors of Love. That's my bad.
I forget sometimes. You know what I mean? I forget sometimes.
All right, so let's talk about this wine real quick. Here we go. One more time. What are we drinking? We are drinking
Gargiulo Vineyards. It's a Merlot. The Money Ranch Road. Or no, Money Road Ranch. I had it backwards. It's my bad. Money Road Ranch. Gargiulo Vineyards. Merlot.
What year is this? 2019. It's a young Merlot, but it's very... Oh, I set that down hard.
It's all good.
Yeah.
It is very good.
Okay.
Remember, we're wiping off the week. I remember a few years back, Eric Darius. Oh, there's a little gnat in here. Get out of here. Eric Darius was touring in the band. This is years ago. I don't know if any of it. Hey, did you know, off topic, did you know hummingbirds eat gnats? So if you got gnats in your yard, you can put a hummingbird feeder out. Supposedly, they take care of the gnats out there. Okay, so anyway, back to the story. Eric Darius and I were touring back in the day. And we randomly still do shows together, as you saw, in Napa. And coming up in Chicago. You got your tickets to Chicago? There's a lot of good seats left, by the way. It's downtown, right off Michigan Avenue, Millennium Park. It's beautiful at the amazing 5-star, or is it 4-star? I don't know. It's a lot of stars at the hotel, the Fairmont Hotel, Millennium Park. But anyway, Eric will be back with us. This year we also got Olita Adams is coming. We got Average White Band. Mr. Talkbox is coming to Chicago. Did you know that? Uh-huh. It's going to be awesome. Anyway, my point being, Eric and I, we started, you know, when we were on stage, we would go up to each other and dust off after a good song. I don't know why we started doing that. It was pretty funny, though. But now and then, if you see Eric and I on stage, we'll still randomly go up to each other after a good song. And, I don't know why. More Merlot. Remember that movie Sideways where they were dissing Merlot? That they actually made Merlot sales go in half in the U.S. It's crazy, isn't it? I love that movie, though, if you hadn't seen it. If you like wine, it's hilarious. Sideways, because you store bottles sideways. It's about wine. Anyway. I'm talking a lot tonight. I don't know. I'm trying to brush off the week. We're wiping off the week. That's what we're doing here together. All right. I got another song for you. I got another song. We're going a little late because I started late. Lil B is hanging out tonight. I know you didn't really see him, but he's over there. See? There he is.
Yeah.
What is that, Merlot? Is that Merlot?
Yeah, okay. All right, here we go. Here we go. We're going to do this song. We're going to have some fun. Let me see if I can figure out my lights. I need some crazy lights on this one. I got lights. Can we do this?
Let's see.
All right. All right.
All right, old man. It's time for some earth.
There we go.
put your hands together.
Buttons. Where we go? Here we go. Tell me to stay with it. Come on.
It's Friday night.
Thank you guys for hanging out with me tonight. What?
It's Friday night.
Brushing off the week. We're fluffing it off.
It's Friday night.
Too many buttons. What? Yeah. Hey, what are we doing next week? Well, you know what I'm saying. We got Nicholas Cole live in the studio. Yeah. Nicholas will be hanging out. We're going to have a blast together. We're going to play some songs, hang out, tell some stories. It's Friday night.
Yeah. It's Friday night.
Oh, yeah, it is. In the glass, what do you think? Yes. Yeah. Thank you guys. All right. We'll see you in the chat. Bye. Uh-oh, here we go. There it is. All right, we made it. We made safe. Only a couple button mishaps. Button mishaps. I need a button for the button mishaps. I need a mishap button. What the hell am I talking about? Anyway. Oh yeah. Are you chewing gum? Ernest, I love that scene. I pretty much have the whole Sideways movie memorized. Yeah. So I made it up to Studio B. I hightailed it up the highway. I made it. The internet is working here. It's the red button. How do I stay in the chat? I don't know. You just stay. Man, it's crazy. Hey, by the way, I talked to Chance Howard yesterday. He says, what's up, everybody? You know, he's still recuperating, still doing his thing. But, you know, he's feeling good mentally, wanting to get better. And so we're going to lift him up. Chance, my man. Yes. He says, hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey. All right, so what else is going on? I don't know. I hope you enjoy the weekend. Hope you guys get to relax, do something fun, eat some good food, listen to great music. That's what you do on the weekends. You know what I'm saying? So anyway, little tipsy. I am not tipsy at all. I'm just, you know, brushing off the week, trying to get tipsy. I only had a half a glass. Let me tell you something. If I was tipsy off half a glass, we would have a problem. Houston, we have a problem. I'm just feeling good because the week is over. We get to chill out now. That's what I'm saying. So I'm trying to get tipsy. I'll get there later tonight. Let me tell you. It's a sandcastle weekend. I am not buzzing. I wish I were, but I will be. Oh, those buttons do have a problem, don't they? Oh, my goodness. It's funny. Chris Mescal always says if he's tired, he's going to teach that. Like if we're on an airplane and he's going to go to sleep and he hadn't slept overnight, he's like, I'm going to teach that seat a lesson. Meaning he's going to sleep hard in that seat. I'm going to teach this button a lesson. Maybe I am buzzing. No, I'm not. All right, I gotta catch up, Daph. All right, Denise, are you buzzing? Who all's buzzing out there? Let me know in the chat. Y'all buzzing? Are you buzzing? I don't know. Get your buzz on. Get your buzz on. It's never the operator error. That is true. It's the button's fault. It wasn't me. It was you. Hey, good night, you guys. Enjoy the weekend. Catch y'all next week. Bye-bye. Thank you. Bye-bye.